As well, good morning children. This is the class about EVS. Okay, so in this class, let us start the new lesson. That lesson name is Animals Around Us. Okay children, daily you are seeing different types of animals, is it? So, if you want to see all the animals and birds in one place, where we should go? Yes, we should go to zoo. Okay, that is Prani Sangrahalaya. Okay, so there we can see all the types of animals. And also we have divided those animals into two groups. Those are domestic animals and second one is wild animals. Okay, so let me learn what about domestic animals. Okay, so then what are domestic animals? Animals which can be trained to live with human beings are called domestic animals. Okay, so we are training some animals to live with us. Human beings means we are one. Okay, so animals which can be trained to live with human beings, those animals are called domestic animals. Okay, so domestic animals include both pet and farm animals. Okay, so pet and farm animals, these two animals include in the group of domestic animals. Okay, then what are the pet animals? Okay, for examples, pet animals, dog, cat, parrot and rabbits can be kept as pets. Okay, so we are training to these animals to kept with human beings or to kept with us. And some animals like cows, buffaloes, hens, ducks, goats, sheep and horses can be reared on farms. Okay, such animals called as farm animals. Okay children, yes, and also nowadays fish also being farm animals, we are keeping the fishes or raising the fishes in ponds or tanks at farms. Okay, farms means field. Okay, so we are using these animals in the farm like buffalo, cows, ox, hen, ducks. Okay, so we are raising in the farms. That's why these animals we call domestic animals. Example, I told already. Then next we should come to second one, that is wild animal. Okay, so wild animals means animals that are live in forest are called wild animals. Okay, then what are the animals live in forest? Yes, example, elephant, deer, deer. Okay, then lion, tiger, cheetah, then snakes. Okay, so then monkey. These are all the animals living in a forest. So such type of animals we are calling wild animals. Okay children, yes. So and then we should take care of pet animals by giving